it's time for today's Did You Know? Now, anyone who's ever flown in a plane has dealt with their ears popping. But why does that happen? Is it A, the airplane is moving up too fast? B, there's a mismatch in air pressure? Or C, your eardrums are inflating? Before the break, we asked if you knew why your ears pop when you fly in an airplane. And now it's time for the answer.
Your ears pop in an airplane because of your station tubes, the tubes that connect the space underneath your eardrums to the back of your throat. You're getting a cabin air pressure mismatch with your middle ear pressure mismatch. When we go up in a plane, the cabin pressure of the plane is changing, and suddenly the pocket of air underneath our eardrum is either too small or too large, and it pushes our eardrum out or it sucks our eardrum down. What that popping is doing is that's forcing air up your eustachian tubes underneath your eardrum, and it's allowing your middle ear pressure to equilibrate to the cabin ear pressure, and then suddenly your ears feel better.